This video shows you how to monitor work in the Channel Management module in Workforce Optimization for Customer Service. This suite of tools monitors work done by your teams in real time across different service channels. We're logged in as Bella Loy, the head of customer support for Acme Corporation, who oversees the customer support operations across all teams. Let's follow along as she monitors the work across all teams in real time and keeps a close eye on the key KPIs. We first access the Channel Management tab, where we can see an overview of the key KPIs that Bella has set across all the channels. And we can also filter this data for the assignment groups she oversees. In our example, because she's the head of customer support, she can see different assignment groups: sales support, server support, and tech support. This list automatically includes all the assignment groups managed by the logged-in manager. Here we see three different tabs: queued work, all queues, and all agents. Under the queued work tab, we can monitor different work that is being done in real time and its state, such as pending accept, queued, and so on. We can also open the all queues tab to see the data aggregated towards different queues. In our example for service cases, where the channel is cases, the waiting work items are 42. We can also see the different metrics and KPIs set for this particular queue. We monitor the work done by individual agents by opening the All Agents tab. Here we can look at individual agents, the total capacity that they have, and their capacity and use, along with their utilization. This also gives us a view of their current present state as well. So let's take a closer look in the chat channel. Here we can further drill down on active interactions specific to this channel, the queued work, the data across different queues, and the data for different agents. This way, we can drill down at the individual channel level and see the work in real time. For more information, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.